Medical stockings. Some people love to wear them, some people hate them. I'm going to tell you seven things you should know about medical hosiery. Number one, medical stockings are graduated. That means they're firmest at the ankle and they're progressively less firm from the ankle upwards. Some of you may remember Calippo lollies. Well, if you squeeze the Calippo at the bottom, up comes the ice lolly out of the packaging. However, if you squeeze the Calippo hard around the middle, it doesn't move. Medical stockings squeeze the ankle more than the calf, so encouraging the vein circulation up the leg. Number two, medical stockings are not the same as support stockings. Support stockings are not graduated, so although they feel firm and supportive, they do not encourage the vein circulation back up the leg in the correct direction. Number three, you should be properly measured for medical stockings. This usually means measuring the circumference of your ankle and the widest part of your calf as a minimum. To get the correct compression, you should be sure to get the correct size of sock or stocking. Number four, medical compression stockings are anti-DVT. So for example, most people undergoing major surgery in hospital who are at risk of thrombosis should consider wearing medical socks. Number five, medical socks reduce the complications of DVT. Most specialists recommend wearing good quality medical grade compression socks for at least 2 years after a major DVT to reduce the risk of complications such as phlebitis and leg ulcers. Number six, medical socks do not cure varicose veins or vein reflux, but wearing them does relieve the symptoms of ache, swelling and throbbing. If you have a venous ulcer, wearing strong medical grade compression stockings will accelerate the healing process. Number seven, medical socks only work if you wear them. They're not effective if they're in the drawer. So it's best to invest in a good quality pair of medical compression stockings that feel and look good. They should make your leg feel better and they should not have to be endured. Now, I hope you found this video interesting. Do please remember to subscribe, and that way you'll be the first to see my next video. Thank you for watching.